gracias al Señor Jesús que nuestros niños han venido aprendiendo día a día en la gran aventura.
This was one of the best days of my entire life. I've never been as emotional, as happy as I was today. But wait, I have to start from the beginning. My name is Luis Trevejo Peña. I'm 13 years old. Because of my bad behavior and because of the bad things that I did, the teachers at my school had me expelled. They said I couldn't come back. I would get into fights and break things. You know, like breaking windows. It didn't matter, like I didn't care. I would make fun of them and just laugh in their face.
Más antes ha sido así su vida, bien rebelde. Yo a veces lloraba, a veces yo le castigaba. Yo le decía, ¿por qué te comportas así, hijo?
In February, I received a shoebox from Operation Christmas Child. This is my shoebox. I received a washcloth, scissors, a measuring tape that I use all the time, and many other things. This was the beginning of my journey. Also in February, I started my classes for the greatest journey. It helped me to learn about the love of God, and that really impacted me. You have to have faith like David did. Others didn't think he could win against Goliath, but he knew he could.
Sabe tratar ya bien a las personas. Nos trataba, a veces nos trataba mal, nos insultaba, pero ya no, y ahora sí, ya es más, nos trata bien, nos conversa bien.
The teachers that teach the greatest journey should teach more students so they can share it with more kids the way they shared it with me.
Jesús te ama, te conoce, y por eso eres muy importante.
Fue cuando yo tenía 14 años. Enseñé por una semana a niños y al terminar la semana me pude involucrar junto con ellos para recibir la cajita. Yo he tenido la oportunidad de enseñar el manual de la gran aventura a los niños de la iglesia donde yo congrego. Es impactante ver cómo van cambiando las vidas de los niños, no solamente vidas de niños, sino familias.
A mí me alegra bastante porque la veo a ella más entusiasta, trata de compartir hasta con los primos sobre las historias que vienen dentro de los libritos de La Gran Aventura. En un inicio un poco era por el trabajo, pero a insistencia de mi hija, que me decía, papá vamos, decidí venir. Y pude sentir lo que ella siente, ¿no? Sentirse como en familia, sentirse alguien, ¿no?
Today is the day of my graduation from the Greatest Journey program. When they called my name, Luis Trevejo Peña, it was incredible. Everyone was clapping. It was very emotional. When I got up there, I received a certificate and a New Testament. And that means a lot because I've never had my own Bible. And when we started reading it, we saw all these great drawings and illustrations in it. It was awesome. This was one of the best days of my entire life. I've never been as emotional, as happy as I was today. I just want to say thank you to Samaritan's Purse and the Billy Graham Evangelistic Association. In my life, I've decided to be a light in the darkness. Just like I used to be in the dark, I want to give that light to those who are lost, and I want them to have that light so that they can share it with others as well. We're all on a journey. Where's yours taking you?